Hello and welcome back on my YouTube channel. Today I want to compare Butterflight against Betaflight on the Helio RC flight controller. For this I have two almost identical quads. Here we have an Armaton Chameleon TI with the Helio RC all-in-one flight controller and four T-Moto F35A single ESCs flashed with Butterflight 3.5.2 EMOV 1.0.8 Odin with all settings on default. And here on the right side we have an Armaton Chameleon TI with the Helio RC flight controller and a 4-in-1 DAL RC ESC. This quad is flashed with Betaflight 3.4 EMOV 1.0.8 Odin with all settings on default too. Both quads are running the Brother Hobby Returner R6-2207 2400kV motors with a DAL Prop Cyclone 5046 propellers. Let's start with the Armaton Chameleon TI on Butterflight. My Armaton Chameleon TI is running on 32K PIT and Giro loop frequency with a multi-shot motor protocol. All settings are on default, I just have put in my rates. I'm flying at midday, so on this light conditions my Foxeer box is recording with a very fast shutter speed and with the 60 frames per second all vibrations, oscillations and prop wash will be visible in the footage. The quad feels very good in the air with the default pits. I think for tuning my quad just needs a higher P on pitch, but I don't want to tune my quad now. Just enjoy the flight with Butterflight and wait for the flight with Betaflight on the Helio RC. So now let's take the Foxeer box on the Chameleon TI with Betaflight and let's get in the air again. This Chameleon TI with the Helio RC on Betaflight is running multi-shot too. With a PIT and Giro loop frequency of 32K, I've got a CPU load of 100%, so I'm running it on 32K, 16K. All other settings are on default. On Betaflight there's also enabled anti-gravity on default. I just have put in my rates. On the HD footage it looks very similar. I can't see a difference. Even regarding to prop wash it looks and feels very similar. On my flight with Betaflight it felt a bit less responsive, but I think that's caused by the different default PIT values between Betaflight and Butterflight. So all in all, in my opinion, there's no reason to change from Butterflight to Betaflight on the Helio RC flight controller. There's nothing to add now, just enjoy the flight with Betaflight and tell me your opinion in the comments below. Thanks for watching and see you on my next video.